President Moon Jae-in, on a three-day state visit to Vietnam, has vowed to achieve the denuclearization of the Korean Peninsula and has called for increased economic cooperation between Seoul and Hanoi. Our chief Blue House correspondent Moon Gon-young reports.
Standing before nearly 400 South Korean nationals living in Vietnam, as well as Vietnamese with links to South and North Korea, President Moon Jae-in declared his determination to achieve a denuclearization of the Korean Peninsula and carry out his proposed constitutional amendment.
한반도 비핵화와 항구적 평화도 또 나라의 기틀을 새롭게 하는 개헌도 잘 이루어내겠습니다.
Speaking on the first evening of his three-day state visit to the Southeast Asian country, the South Korean leader said his country stands before a critical transition which will forever change history.
이제 곧 남과 북, 미국과 북한의 정상이 연이어 만나게 됩니다. 결코 놓쳐서는 안 될 소중한 기회입니다. 과정도 조심스럽고 결과도 낙관하기 어렵지만 저는 대한민국의 저력을 믿습니다.
President Moon also called for a boost in cooperation and an exchange between South Korea and Vietnam, calling the Southeast Asian nation a core partner country for his new southern policy. It's an initiative aimed at better connecting South Korea to Southeast Asia and expand the economic clout of Asia's fourth largest economy in the region, home to more than half a billion people. In the last 25 years of diplomatic ties, Vietnam has become South Korea's fourth largest trading partner, while South Korea is Vietnam's second largest and the biggest investor nation. The South Korean leader arrived in Hanoi Thursday afternoon and is set to hold a bilateral summit with Vietnamese President Chan Dai-quang and meet with top Vietnamese officials, including the General Secretary of the Communist Party of Vietnam, the Prime Minister, as well as the Chairwoman of Vietnam's National Assembly on Friday. Moon Gon-young, Arirang News, Hanoi.